Okay, let me tell you a story. So when we went to these town halls for the water rate increase, because they were going to inform us about it, somebody asked, how come you're building more homes if you have to buy the water? And this is what their consultant said. Well, these houses or apartments or condos aren't just regular houses or condos. They are equipped with low-flow faucets, low-flow toilets. And to me, it's more of a joke because the key word is flow. Water's still flowing out. You can't control if the guy takes a half-hour shower or two-hour shower. It doesn't matter. It's still flowing, which means that we're forced to buy more water from the metropolitan district. So that wasn't really a good response to me. I felt that the increase of water at that percentage is just outrageous. At that percentage, usually the citizens get back. If it was me and I was going to do that, I would say, hey, why not provide little by little as we do road replacement, pipe replacement, why not provide citizens the opportunity to get purple pipe? Purple pipe is reused water, reclaimed water that the city uses, golf courses use. But I know in different parts of the country and the state, you can put reclaimed water for your lawn use. Our trees are dying because people aren't watering them. But now if we give them reclaimed water at such a high, since we're taxing them at such a high rate, give them reclaimed water, our trees would be, they'll stay alive and they won't fall on our cars. So the water rates, it's also, you can just see it was a mismanagement of funds. They had 40 years to raise the money to build that $40 million tank. But no, they waited till year 41 to raise the money for that. Thank you.